Okay, so new from Tamashii Nations, Bandai SH Figure Arts. They're releasing the new Ultraman King. The Ultramantle, they're calling him. Looks really cool. This is a new take on Ultraman that I have never seen before. Ever. This is brand new. And I love the cape. I love the way this figure poses. And again, I think what makes this figure stand out from the rest of the Ultraman figures, not to say they're not good, is this cape. This cape looks really, really good. Now, I don't know if it's a wired cape. By the looks of it, it might not be. Again, I don't know. That's something you might want to check with SH Figure Arts. You could probably check with their customer service reps. Anyway, the figure has a certain presence to him. It comes with alternate hands. And again, I'm going to emphasize this. The cape, it really makes the figure stand out. It's got the two layers, and you know what, by this pose here, by looking at it, it looks like it could be possibly wired, because there's no way it could stand up right like that if it's not wired. So I'm going to say right now that it is wired, but again, I would probably check with SH Figure Arts and their customer service and ask them if it is a wired cape. It is available for pre-order currently right now. Go to their Facebook page. You can connect with them. And again, from us here at Sammy's Collectible Toys Hall, it looks like a pretty solid-looking Ultraman figure. All right, take care, everyone.